know, we got a few rules here in the club. Not a whole lot of rules, just a few. And one of those rules clearly states, don't be late for the show. Now, don't you say, hey, Kev, come on, no big deal. You know, what's the big deal, you know? I'm sorry. It bothers me. It bothers the people around you. It bothers the other performers when you come into the show late. It does. Because we try to do a professional show here. And it's always my job as comedian to point out those people who wander into this club just a little late.
Hi, how are you? You guys got me just a little bit late,
to you. That's my job. I like giving away these Polaroids at every show I do, because for every Polaroid I give away, there's an actual picture of me and my family right here on the back. Remember this one, though? Remember your parents sent you out to nice restaurants, nice little sit-down place to be. As soon as you got up to go to the bathroom, your mother always said to you, hey, listen, you're going in there. Do us a favor. Squat over the seat. Don't sit down. You might catch something. Remember that? Here's what my parents were extremely strict. They made me carry a seat in with me. Now, some of you may laugh, but you want to have fun the next time you get on the train, plane, or bus? Whip one of these out and have a seat. Now, if you want to make the person next to you really nervous, ask them for a tissue. I'd like to do a scene now from one of my favorite movies. I know it's one of yours. Tarzan meets the jungle people. Meet Tarzan, king of jungle. You jungle people see a white man? No, Tarzan! We ain't seen nobody around here! Thank you. See, y'all laugh, but if this was an all-black crowd, I wouldn't get out of here alive right now. Y'all know that shit. They be waiting for me outside going, do that lip joke now, mofo. Get your lips right here, buddy. Go ahead. I don't know why black guys do this. I know why I do it, because I like it. Now, I should say in all honesty, my mother is one of those people who doesn't like this joke. She thinks it's a little too degrading towards blacks and thinks I should stop doing it. You know, I did a show for about a year ago back east, and after the show she said to me, where'd you get that joke from?
Kevin was great. I really enjoyed him. We have another comedy segment coming up right after this commercial break, so stay tuned. But please remember, we are Arizona's only entertainment variety show. We need your support. Please tell your friends about the show and mention Backstage Pass.
This is what Backstage in Arizona, Backstage Pass, is all about. Just people like you and me, great producers and videographers, coming together to bring back the programming to the people. I hope you enjoyed the show. Hope you had as much fun watching it as we've had putting it together for you. Spread the word. Word of mouth is the best advertising. Until next time, my name's Joel Samuel, and for me and the Backstage crew, have a good evening. Till next time.